mixing or combining lip sync or morph animation with body animation in Unreal Engine. First, export your skeletal mesh that contains the head with morph targets. Import it to the mannequin folder. The mannequin skeleton will be auto-assigned. Check import morph targets. The imported skeletal mesh has animatable morph targets. After animating the lip sync for the head only, we export it. Check bake animation, resample all. Now import the animation into Unreal Engine. We do not need to import the mesh. Optionally, you can assign the new player skeletal mesh as a preview and edit the keys for morph target interpolation. Set the animation to additive local space. Now create a new level sequence. Add your skeletal mesh to the level. Open the sequencer and press S to add the skeletal mesh. Add the lip sync animation we imported. Now you can add other animations below that. Save everything and preview the animation. At any point, you can mix the lower track with another animation. If you are satisfied with the result, you can bake the animation sequence. Preview the animation and save it. Now we have a mixed or combined animation sequence that has lip sync with body motion. We can later on use this motion in sequencer if we wish. Please like, subscribe, and share.